might come and die. But I said I wasn't worthy to take his precious wine. But in his gentle way, he said that there's no one who is my friend. That's precisely why I died and rose to live again. He told me, come drink at my table, come eat of my bread. I have prepared a place where all can be fed. Come drink at my table as my wine flows free. Cause I enjoy knowing that you turn to me. He tells us that what he offers transcends our earth. He'll always give it lovingly, despite our sinful deeds. That the gift of eternal life is for everybody, one and all. That's why his loving hands reach down to us to render. You turn to me.